that's all. I'm doing this thing. What does this do? Oh! Oh! Ow! Yeah. Oh, come on. Get it. Yeah! Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Epic Elite of the OGB Network, and welcome to Injustice 2. This game is pretty new. It came out 3 weeks ago. It's the sequel to Injustice Gods Among Us. I'm a big fan of Injustice Gods Among Us. I think I played the game like, I was at my friend's house one time, and I was addicted to the game. I was like super addicted, but my mom was always like, you can't play it because it's too violent for me. But then she got me Mortal Kombat X, and I'm like, what have you done? Alright, so, I'll do a story after like a couple fights. Maybe I'll just do like two fights and then we'll just go to the story. Look on your camera. Alright, so, I want Dark Zed. Wait, who's this guy? Brainiac. I've heard of him before. Deadshot.
Let's go
Deadshot. Alright. Deadshot.
Cyborg.
Oh, pretty simple. Alright. Let's put this on hard. Oh, mate. Oh, that's freaking cool. Okay. Oh, it's all freaking
noisy. Oh, damn. Hello, robot.
I'm a cyborg, hence the name.
I'll sell you organs and your spare parts.
Begin.
Alright, here we go. No, no. Woohoo! Wait, don't get stop. Ow, no, stop it. Ow, no, ow. Cyborg, please, no. 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 Where are your combos? There you go. That's it. No. No. Stop touching me. Ow. Will you please stop that? Stop that. Ow. Why did I put this on hard?
Straight through the uprights.
Come on, Will Smith. Come on, Will Smith. No. Ow. Stop that. No, please. No. He's got me in the corner. This is cheating. Stop cheating. Yeah. No. Stop. No. Ow. Ow. No, no. Ow. Please stop. No. No. Oh, no. Oh, that was bad. I won't allow that. Let's do it again. No. 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 Why you gotta be so rude, man? How did you? Okay, I'm starting to feel the rage.
I'm more than you can handle.
Stop freaking spamming. Stop. You're such a spammer. Okay, that's it. I'm doing this thing. What does this do? Oh! Oh! Ow! Yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah. Look at his health. Okay, now you're really? What? There we go. I'm back in that place. How did you? There we go. Alright. Here comes the comeback! Ow! No! Ow! No! Stop that! No! Ow! Hey! Wait.
Cyborg wins.
Really? Screw that, I'm just gonna do story mode. Alright, wait, chapters. Oh no, I can't, nope. Alright, there we go. Story difficulty, let's put it on. I don't know, doing this, but okay. Let's go. Dang, I'm freaking gonna suck. Thank you. song. Well, of course, Trent Town's always gets.
Stay with me, Kara.
The ship, it just... Argo...
That's only the beginning. Brainiac's destabilized the planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
But all your research... Isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
A spaceship. That's what you've been...
Away from Brainiac.
He's okay,
built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal, he's just a baby.
Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways.
Me teach him? What about you? No. No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
Get in.
Wait, so Supergirl is the older sister?
In my years fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story.
Bruce Wayne?
Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
So what if Superman's pulling criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill
Robin.
Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son? Thought he'd say that. Not responding. We're being taken to the Batcave.
Prepare to eject.
Woo!
warning shot, Cyborg.
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this, that never happens again.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
No, it's a suicide squad. I was wondering, like, what it felt like the other movies, like when Batman was starting to talk about Superman, I thought he was like insulting Superman because of Batman. That would actually be pretty really cool, but that was just confusing a lot. Ow! Get down!
Straight through the uprights.
Wow! Cyborg actually did. That'd be actually pretty funny if he's doing this. Oh, let's go. Yeah, I'm one of the best people to be on that. Like, I'm really good at that. Woo! Oh, how did you do that? Huh? I don't know. Please. I want a Falcon Punch! No, Batman! No! Batman! Ah! Take this! Why? No, leave me alone! Stop! No! 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 Ow! Okay, screw you in your corner. Leave me alone, dude! Scam down to this middle bar, no. I freaking hate this guy. Fine, I'll put it on medium if this guy makes
But it's not
me.
A blank check. And the Justice League isn't the death squad.
Cyborg. Harry fought Cyborg. Oh, God. Cyborg, you're becoming my least favorite character in the game right now! Oh my God! Really? Really? Look, he already got me down to my Super Bowl. How do you freaking like that, huh? How do you freaking like it? No! No, I want to transition you. No, stop. Please, stop. No, stop. No. It would be pretty cool if, like during the fight, they actually have actual dialogue. And I... Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. That was... Oh, Jesus. And that's it. Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Rethink your strategy.
How you feel? Are you getting all softy now? Oh yeah, I remember that move. Take her. Nope. Yeah. Get that. Oh wow. Oh. Nope. Oh no, he did this.
Gonna lock you up this time.
Don't bet on it.
Okay, you just got wrecked. Oh, Jesus. I'll let you win. I will let you go. No, please, God.
I don't see it yet, but Superman's wrong. Your glider skills need work.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Where were you?
Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
I'm mad.
So you won't kill, but you're fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the loading docks.
Am I gonna be fighting Wonder Woman?
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Heck, Wonder Woman. Dude. Batman, you should be jealous. I think everybody in the movie should be, like, everybody in the Wonder Woman should be jealous. Like, on Rotten Tomatoes, she got a 96 on Batman. That was like as much as Logan got during the theaters. But that can easily be changed.
Admit that you're wrong.
DVR is gonna go crazy. Go! Why are you spamming that move, man? Stop spamming that move. Stop spamming that move! Ow! Ow!
Dighty forbids you.
How did... No. Freaking hate it when you do that. Stop doing that move. Get hotter. Stop. Am I spamming my moves? No. I'm not. Will you stop, please? Oh my god! Stop! I understand now. One more time. Screw you.
to tell me the truth. Where is he?
Cell block C.
What?
You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
Is that last one? Really?
That's why I came.
My God. Yeah, quick fucking so much editing.
Doc, what are they gonna do with us? Where are we going? I ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's happening.
Get back in line. Now.
Oh, you want a rematch?
2 minutes. You're better than this, Clark.
These inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers, like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends.
And executing them will end it? First Joker, now this. When does it stop?
When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce.
I wanted to kill my parents' murderer. I could have. But that's not the life they wanted for me. And it's not the life Lois would want for you.
Don't you put that on me. A red solar grenade.
To dull your powers. You need to stop. Take time to grieve. Before it's too late.
You wouldn't.
No! You're supposed to be my friend.
Which is why I have to stop you.
Well, I thought our friendship ended. I'm just saying. You're freaking easier than Wonder Woman. I don't care which difficulty you are, I'm gonna miss it. Oh! Okay, sorry. I'll grab you then. Thank you. I can't believe it. said that, and you just decided to be such a douchebag and to just do it.
Which is why I have to stop you.
Wow. You're close to being Daniel. Spot. Thank you. Thank you. Coming. That took so long.
I'm sorry, Clark.
Get away.
Kryptonite lasso?
Look who I found. Victor Zsasz. Psychopath. How many women have you killed?
121.
121. Huh. Sounds incorrigible to me.
Robin, let him go!
You'd rather fight your friends than the real problem.
I'm warning you, son.
Son? You didn't raise me. The League of Assassins did.
What? Oh, no.
Problem solved. Who's next?
Damn it, Damien! This is a line we do not cross.
Oh, no.
Then stay on your side, Batman.
What the
I'll
heck?
Be on Superman's.
Wow! Robin, wow. Dude, Robin! Robin, oh my god. Why did you have to betray? Why did you have to kill Victor Zsasz? I thought he was gonna be a cool guy. Like, cool enemy in here. Even though he killed her. It's pretty impressive.
Unusually sloppy, Damien.
He says, is he not unusual to stop him? Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh. No, you can't fight this man. You can't fight this man. No, okay, okay. You freaking suck, man! You suck!
I never meant to.
You coward! We are at war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois, or Jason, or anyone!
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates...
Not today.
He betrayed his own.
It's been years since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damien, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne. You're not alone in rebuilding Gotham and Metropolis. But if we don't change some minds soon...
Thought that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never getting
where is
out.
Lee? Where's
I
Lee
made
ever?
That clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And seemingly immune to prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile.
Hmm.
That would be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
My god. Is that the end of the chapter?
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
Oh my lord. Wait,
Dinah, Oliver, thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
Dude, you look like the girlfriend. You look like the girl from Until Dawn.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days, it's the Batcave.
This is the Batcave?
And this is Brother Eye.
Brother Eye?
More like the Eye of Sauron. Surveillance hub?
More than that. A communications hub. Linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming, and guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD.
Oh my god, it's freaking Suicide Squad Harley Quinn.
Dinah! Dinah's hubby! You sure came a long way.
What? A world away. But the change of scenery is nice.
What? I was surprised you called, Bruce. What? Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can, but we're stretched thin, vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Bats. Gorilla Grodd, everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
Well, you people...
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
What?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.
Yeah, they both got...